Hello, beautiful people. Today let's play with monsters. I prepared the deck for you. And the main card in this deck, this time it's gonna be a Kiki more queen. So let me just walk you through all the cards right now and let's discuss the strategy. So the leader ability here will be Arachas Swarm. We can spawn 5 drones on an allied row. Important for us, it's a curse scroll because we would like to start on a blue coin in order to get all of our important cards in round 1. Oniromancy, this is an echo card. Renew, you use this in order, surprisingly, to bring back Caranthir once again, so we can replay Caranthir twice. Witch's Sabbath, you play it once you're gonna create 3 of the Kikimors. Sorry, Arachas Queens. Koshe, this is for, let me say, medium length third round. A Cave Troll as a protection for our cat. Caranthir Arfane. We have this card over here in order to get Kikimor Queen. And what is important here? Basically, the way you want to start the game is first you want to obviously start with some drones on board. You can use your leader charges, or if not, you can use one of the organic cards to create in one of the rows. I would recommend you to play all this stuff in your maybe range row. That would be more beneficial to you. And our opening card in the best case scenario would be Arachas Nest. So that's how you want to start the game. The second card that you want to use, it will be obviously Caranthir played into Kiki. Once you're gonna do this, you don't stop, because then you use your Renew once again, and then you draw once again Caranthir, and you play it into Kiki. By doing this, you already have 2 of them. Obviously, the next thing that you're gonna do is just play Kiki as a third card. How can you trigger obviously the tribe ability? Basically, you have plenty of cards. You can use Troll, you can use Sir Scratch a lot. Whispers tribute here is for obviously consistency. You can use it easily in round 1, even to get Arachas Nest. That's not an issue. Goliath, we have this card over here only in order to trigger tribe ability. Bone Talisman, we're supposed to create many of drones, so that's gonna be useful. Spontaneous Evolution, obviously to get high tempo and to obviously get some points to our units. Chimera, it might be useful, it might be not, but just in case, it's good to have Chimera, because this is only 5 points provision. It can pay off. If you have whole range row or melee row full of drones, basically you consume one of these drones and then you boost all the other ones. Arachas Nest, you have 2 of them, so make sure that you play one in the first round and the second one in the second round. This is a deck that basically you try to win in round two, and if you finish the game, just in case if it doesn't want, then you have obviously in this deck somehow I skipped this Koshi. Then you can play Koshi in, I would say, medium length third round. Obviously, then you have other cards that will trigger tribe ability: Necker Warrior, Kiki. But this time Worker, a Pillar, just to make sure that one of our Kikimor will not get locked. Another Pillar. And this Orchant Metrap, it works pretty darn good in this deck. And this time you want to play it in the melee row, just to trigger the ability twice. So, as you can see, this deck, it seems like it's innocent, but it creates a crazy tempo. Especially if you have 2 or even 3 Kikimor Queens, it means that you are boosting the row 3 times at the same time. So just imagine how ridiculous it gets. And in the second round, basically, you replay this once again. How is the possibility gonna do this? Because you will end up in a situation when you will have only three Kikis in your graveyard, and this card that you're gonna use, Caranthir, it will disappear because it will have doom. It will be doomed because renew not only brings back the card, but also it gives it doom, so it disappears. And then you will end up in a situation in which you will have three Kikis. So basically, you're starting the second round in the same way as you were closing the first round, and you immediately create a huge tempo. So this is the deck for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for your time and support. Please like, subscribe, and comment. See you guys in the next video. And the last announcement, guys, please go to the nearest shelter and adopt a dog. Thank you very much, guys. Bye bye.
Thunder on the seas.
me? I am born of the sea?
Are you some fools supposed for a club?
Thank you. Thank you. We're broke as shit peddlers.
Recognize your old mates. We're the Crinfrid Reavers.
To make a noise is first on the whip.